check.
Loud and clear.
Okay. You're loud and clear. Enunciator's none shown. Flaps retract. Okay. Radio's set. That's at 1200. 7, that's all good. 21 inch to ground. 5, good. Altimeter.
Have information. Yankee. Bellman Airport information, Yankee 2153 Zulu, wind 210 at 8, gust 15, visibility 10, 7,500 squared, temperature 28, dew point 12, altimeter 3006.
Kilo.
Visual approach in use, landing in the parting runway 24. As it is weather information for Louisville and the surrounding area.
Bellman ground taxi
available on high Wasson flight service frequencies. Notice to airmen, runway 1533 closed. Taxiways Delta, Echo, and Lima closed. Taxiway Bravo closed between runway 15 and runway 24. Taxiway Golf closed between the west ramp and runway 33. South ramp apron closed. Runway 33 Vassy out of service. ASOS wind unreliable. All aircraft readback hold short instructions and assigned altitudes. Advise on initial contact. You have information. Yankee.
Yankee.
Bellman Airport information, Yankee 2153 Zulu, wind 210 at 8, gust.
210 at 8. Gusting a little.
Yeah, gusting a little.
Ready to taxi?
I am, sir.
Bellman Ground, Cessna 879 Lima, Pop at LEA, ready to taxi. Northeast departure, staying clear to class, Charlie.
Cessna 879 Lima, Pop at Bellman Ground, verify you have information, Yankee.
Roger, have Yankee.
Cessna 9 Lima, Pop at Runway 24, taxi via hotel.
Runway 24 via hotel, 879 Lima, Pop.
One of these days, I'll get everything all at once.
4081 with Yankee at Louisville Executive. Request taxi to active runway for requesting flight following services to KBAC, Kilo, Bravo, Alpha, Kilo.
My brakes work.
Cherokee 44081, no bum and ground. What's your en route altitude to Columbus?
That work.
4,500.
Cherokee 081, runway 24, taxi via hotel.
24, hotel 3.
Clear left.
Cherokee 081, after departure, flight heading 030. Maintain a VFR at or below 2,500.
Thank you.
Departure frequency will be 132.07 and squawk.
You're welcome.
You know what I was thinking for.
4243.
Yes.
Okay.
Slowing down the engine.
That's,
yeah, so you didn't have to use up all your brakes.
VFR at or below 2,500, frequency 132.07, squawk 4243.
Cherokee 081, readback is correct.
081.
Parking brake set.
Okay.
Seat backs full upright. Seats and seat belts secure. Mine's on.
Mine's on.
Cabin doors closed and latched.
Closed on the right.
Flight controls free and correct. That one's up. That one's down. Nope. That one's up, down, left and right. Autopilot's off, instruments check and set. Go off of 2-4. Fuel quantity, both are full. You're rich. Throttle to 1800.
Formal ground, Starboard 9039 Lima. I'd like to taxi back to the west, please.
Starboard 39
Lima. Taxi to Jewett, 39 Lima.
100 drop. Talk to both. Got a 75 drop. Back to both. Engine gauges, everything is in the green. Parameter charging.
Saratoga 2905.
Enunciator is not shown. Throttle back to idle.
Airport as file. Climb maintain 2500. Expect 8010 minutes after departure. Departure frequency 132.07, squawk 4251. Saratoga 5 Sierra Romeo, your read bank is correct. Can you accept the air double departure procedure if needed? Saratoga 5 Sierra Romeo, advise ready to taxi.
So we got any wind today?
5 Sierra Romeo, runway 24, taxi via.
Coming from pretty much right behind us, 210.
Look at that wind sock. Look at that wind sock.
Yeah, it's coming that way.
It averages out. Might turn left a little bit. Averages out. It's coming from.
That's the 475. Hold your position, Bowman Ground.
Holding high. 475.
Cessna 475. Continue the taxi.
475.
I don't know why I always want to reach for Bowman Tower, Cessna 879 Lima Papa, holding short runway 24.
Cessna 879 Lima Papa, Bowman Tower, right turn approved, runway 24 cleared for takeoff, wind 190 at 9 or gust 15.
Takeoff northeast turn, 879 Lima Papa. Set all that.
All set. Final is clear.
753 Lima, runway 24, clear to land. Travel to park prior to your arrival, Cessna.
Runway clear.
503 Lima, clear to land. Runway 24, one departure prior to my arrival, 503 Lima.
Thank you.
You're a good teacher. I'm learning slowly but surely.
And it says 24, 24, 24. Are you touching the brakes?
I don't think so. I got my heels way back.
Felt like it was dragging a little bit.
Whoa.
Tower Turkey 4408.
Must be a crosswind or something.
Turkey 4408, Bowman Tower. Hold short runway 24 for traffic landing.
Holding short 2408.
See, the wind is from there. We could have started out like this, and then we wouldn't have had that scooting across the runway stuff.
But I had it like that, and couldn't get my feet in the right spot, seemed like.
That was a little bit of it.
Clear right?
Or clear right.
Wow, my ears just popped. First time that's happened.
Hope that doesn't mean you got a cold coming on.
Me too.
Mature left at Kilo without delay, contact ground point 8.
Left at Kilo without delay, ground point 8, 5053 Lima, thank you.
We're 44081, Bowman Tower right turn approved, the correction turn right heading 030, runway 24 cleared for takeoff, wind 190011.
240 takeoff, 030081.
A little bumpy, but not too bad.
That is, I don't know, haven't determined that yet.
Yeah, a little early, huh? The jury is still out.
I went outside once today and the flag wasn't even moving. I'm thinking, well, it's going to be nice.
Yeah.
Mother Nature just teasing me. You know that app, that thing I sent you on that app, it shows total nautical miles that we flew.
Yeah.
152 the other day.
Tower, sir. Target 295, sir. Roman ready 24 when you are.
Didn't seem like we went that far.
Well, we were doing a lot of zigzagging.
Sir, target 295, yeah. Romeo, Bowman Tower. Fly VR double departure. Turn right heading 030. Wind 190010. Runway 24, cleared for takeoff.
Air Dover departure, right turn out 030, clear for takeoff 24, 295, Sierra.
We're 081, contact departure.
Departure 081.
Let's climb on up to about 3,000 feet MSL.
Sierra 5 Sierra Romeo, contact departure, good day.
Over departure, have a good day.
They added the power and it pitched the nose up automatically, didn't it?
Mm-hmm.
Because we were trimmed for level flight at whatever airspeed that was. But if we want to climb at 90, I guess that's okay. Or we could climb at VY if we wanted to, if we're in a hurry, best rate of climb. On a really hot day, 90 might be better. Let the engine get a little more cooling air. Well, it's kind of your technique. Do you want to climb at VY or something greater than that? I wouldn't climb at less than VY. That'd be counterproductive. And turn left heading 270.
Clear left.
Roman Tower, 206 November.
November 206 November, Bowman Tower, continue runway 24, traffic will depart prior to your arrival, Cessna.
Continue runway 24, 206 November.
Hey, this information, Zulu current, altimeter 3006.
Cherokee 081 for now, just climbed requested altitude of 4,500.
Climb to 4,500, 081.
Pad 883, descend and maintain 7,000.
7 pad 83.
District 5049, traffic 1 to 2 o'clock, 3 miles westbound at King Air out of 8,000 for 7,000.
Let's turn right to north.
10 o'clock and 3 miles northwestbound at 6,000 CRJ.
Clear right, sorry Pat, 83.
We're clear right.
For 081, turn left heading 360.
Yeah, before we do any of our maneuvers, we have to do clearing turns.
44081, turn left heading
360. We just did a clearing turn.
360081.
Okay. Our first maneuver is steep turns. We're going to do it at 3,000 feet. Heading 360 is where we're going to start. What speed do we need?
95,
yep.
Departure Delta 2064 is passing 2,000 for 5,000.
Delta 2064 level departure, radar contact. Climb present heading, climb maintain 6,000.
Present heading, climb maintain 6,000. Delta 2064.
District 5049, descend and maintain 4,000.
I see 95, I see 3,000 feet, almost heading north. Let's get over on north and tag up so we can start. And we're still descending though.
Cherokee 081, you can proceed on course to Columbus.
On course to Columbus, 081.
How's our speed?
A little slow.
Yeah. A little power for the altitude, a little speed, a little pitch for the speed. I think your power's good. When we level at 3, that's going to pick up 5 knots now. Maybe. Just about. All right, whenever you're ready.
Okay. We're going to turn to the left, so clear left.
All right, we're clear left. 45 degrees of bank. There's 20, there's 30. Now the nose starts down. You get a little back pressure. Keep that VSI at 0 and you'll be fine. Just a touch more of bank, but don't let the nose drop.
2064, climb maintain 10,000, 10,000.
Climb maintain 10,000, Delta 2064.
Pad 883, descend and maintain 6,000.
6,000, Pad 83.
5, sir,
the
Romeo.
The speed is just, I don't know, 3 knots slow. That's because we're climbing to get our altitude back.
Travis 12 o'clock and 2.5 miles north-northeast.
Got 30 degrees to go, 20 degrees to go, 15.
That turned out too soon.
And, yeah, and right into a right turn. Don't let the nose come up that we climb. We're clear right. 45 degrees of bank. Nose going down. So eyes inside, outside, and
Delta 2064,
out in,
green.
Out in.
Direct Bowling Green, Delta 2064.
90 degrees to go.
Contact Indianapolis Center, 121.17.
Boy, just look away for a second, huh?
Yeah,
there's North. Rolled out.
In 900 miles.
Grab that altitude bag just to clean things up at the end.
So visual approach runway 17 left. Contact the tower 124.2. Have a good night.
So how do you feel?
Pat 883.
A little better each time, I think.
A little better.
Three, Pat 883.
Altitude. Your speed control is good. Altitude. Yeah, got to work on that a little bit, but overall, pretty good. Let me borrow this for a second. Simulated engine failure.
Our wind was from 210.
Okay, what speed are we going to use right now?
68 to 70.
Got to trim it. So where are we going to land? We need to be going towards our landing area.
Yeah, and that's behind us.
That's early. Got to make a decision about that. So let's turn towards it, wherever it is.
You'll get a left turn, Pat 83.
Pat 83, turn left heading 220, port Gavin inside.
Always spiral down over it, but it's hard to get back to it if it's way behind us.
Field right back there to our left.
Come and say Pat 83.
Okay.
Just beyond those trees.
Runway 18 just remain west of our 3704. And radar service terminated. Contact Godman Tower 133.35.
Okay, you want your landing direction to be southerly or southwesterly? Maybe west, but not north, not east. Okay, where is this elusive place?
There's wires down the left side.
Okay.
Got a big long field there. Putting in some flaps.
So, if you put in flaps, it means you know you're going to reach it. How about that green field down there?
Yeah. Could be the brown one over there.
Brown one's been plowed. That's going to slow us down quite a bit when we touch down.
There's wires going across that road, too.
Yeah.
Could go just beyond.
Well, so we're going to cross over the wires then?
Yeah.
You think we'll clear them okay?
Probably, yeah, I think I'll clear them, but I don't know if I'll clear those houses.
Well, it looks pretty rough in front of us there. So you think we got this made?
Worst case scenario, we got this plowed field, yeah.
Well, I'd put in more flaps, but instead of that, let's go around. Ooh, did you hear that engine shudder a little bit?
Saratoga 2950 Romeo.
Saratoga 5 Romeo, hello.
Yep, just got quiet. I'll make sure we didn't.
I'll fly heading 210. So how'd you feel about that?
It was okay. I probably could have put in more flaps sooner and made the first green field.
I do believe. And if we back the train up a little sooner of getting back to 68 knots, while you're looking around to find a landing place and then turning immediately to go towards the landing place.
Indianapolis Center, 124.77. Have a good day.
2477. You do the same.
Cherokee 081, contact Indianapolis.
While you're going
Center,
to the landing place, start looking around to see, well, gee, if I can't quite make it, is there another one closer that I can get to, so you get all your options going.
Thank you, have a good day.
Then you say, now, I got an engine problem, I wonder what caused it. We got fuel, we got spark, so we can look at all the obvious things and adjust or check all of them. We can think about mayday, 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 transponder to emergency. Let's go to 2000. So aircraft control was good, a little slow deciding some things, but we're getting there, we're getting there. What we need is an opportunity one of these days to do one of these all the way to the ground. Then we got it all figured out. But we don't want to do it with a real engine failure, just simulated.
Right.
All right, I see an airport. Do you see an airport?
I see an airport.
Okay, let's go land there.
Dude, 1900. Clark County Airport, automated weather observation, 2304, Zulu weather, wind, 230, at 4, visibility, 107,000, scattered temperature, 27 Celsius, dew point, 10, altimeter, 3005, remarks, density altitude, 1900.
Land on 1-8.
Clark County
Airport. That sounds
like
a good idea.
Automated weather observation, 2304, Zulu weather, wind, 230, at 4, visibility, 107,000, scattered temperature, 27 Celsius, dew point, 10, altimeter, 3005, remarks, density altitude, 1900. Clark County Airport.
So I'm going to come out, circle around, hit a 45.
Sounds good to me.
On the downwind.
Weather, wind, 230, at 4, visibility, 10.
You got the weather information?
Scattered temperature,
yeah.
2.
Yes, I could take it off, sorry.
I think I told you about the airplane ghost that's down in that quarry.
No.
Piper Aztec.
Tell me about the one that's in the river.
Yeah. Well, it was a dark and stormy night in 1995, the winter between 95 and 96. So, four guys rented an Aztec, four pilots, and they flew up to Dayton to hear a World War II ace give a speech. A guy named Gabby Gabreski. And flying back, they did approach into Bowman, couldn't make it. Came over here, did an approach, couldn't make it. It was bad weather.
4037,
they did a second approach, didn't make it. Did a third approach, and they hit the wall of the quarry. So they were way below field elevation when they hit that.
Approach Lance 6AAA Juliet. Could we go down to 7,000?
Lance 88 Juliet, descend and maintain 7,000.
7,000 now, 888 Juliet. Thanks.
How do we get on 13207 over here?
Well, I did that. We're listening to approach control since we're out there in their airspace. You can switch it to 122.7. Yes, we're clear, right?
Two Romeo, Mike left, crosswind 1-8, Clark County.
Oh, he's on a crosswind.
But he didn't say wind runway.
I didn't hear what kind.
Two Romeo, Mike turning left downwind 1-8, Clark County.
Oh, he's already turning downwind. I do not see him. Yes, I do.
Oh, yeah. Same.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, entering right left downwind for runway over 1-8. Clark County.
Clark County traffic, 2 Romeo Mike is left downwind 1-8, Clark County.
Got you in sight.
Roger that. Thank you, sir. Romeo Mike, beam numbers 1-8, Clark County. Clark County traffic, 2 Romeo Mike, left base 1-8, Clark County.
Probably a little close in.
2 Romeo Mike, base to final 1-8, Clark County.
Yeah, I agree. You're close in. You still got him in sight?
Yep.
He's no factor to us, really. He's way ahead.
Okay, landing check. Gas on both fuel, carriage, mixture, props, power. Over the numbers.
Papa, left base, runway 1-8, Clark County.
North Vernon traffic, experimental 903 Sierra X-ray, 10 miles northwest, inbound for landing, North Vernon. Two Romeo Mike, clear 1-8, Clark County.
Speed control and proper angle.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, turning final, runway 1-8, Clark County.
So trim the airplane to hold that speed. You don't have to work so hard. Okay, what speed are we looking for?
70.
And we're seeing 65 on final with full flaps. We're lined up perfectly with the left edge of the runway.
One thing at a time.
Okay. you had that one to do over, what would you do differently?
Probably add a little power right at the end.
Yeah.
Did I flare too high again?
Well, your flare was okay, but we started the flare at 60 knots indicated.
Okay.
How did we go from 65 to 60 before the flare?
5 miles northwest of the
air. I think it's ground anticipation, and you let that nose come up just the tiniest amount, but it makes a difference.
Clark County traffic, 879 with Papa, left crosswind for runway 18, Clark County.
As we make progress in your training, I'm turning more and more into a curmudgeon.
What's that?
Oh, a picky, nasty, growl old guy. Complains about everything.
Clark County traffic, Cessna 879 Lima Papa, left downwind runway 18, Clark County.
Okay, last time we were real close to the runway. This time we're kind of on the limit of too far out. That's going to change our base. It'll make our base real long, which means we're going to lose more altitude. So be careful we don't get shallow before we turn final.
Okay. Fuels on both. We got fuel, landing gear, mixture, power.
Good distance from the runway now.
Going at a bad angle.
Yeah, there we go.
Panther 2-6 Victor, departing Clark County to the east.
He was departing Clark County.
North running traffic, Terminal 93 Sierra X-ray, overflowing the field to enter midfield left downwind for 23 North Vernon.
That was that runway.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left crosswind runway 18, Clark County.
That's really left base.
Left base, Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa.
What did I say, crosswind?
Yes, you did. You're thinking of that crosswind down there.
I am.
It's going to be from the right side, isn't it? Get very strict on your airspeed. Strict on your airspeed and maintain it until the flare. Now, are we steep or shallow?
We're a little high.
Yeah, so get rid of the power. Got our aim points down there. It's the ones just past the 1-8. It's actually four stripes, not the captain's bars. I was upside down. That was our speed. About 2 knots fast. That's very good. Don't let that nose creep up until it's time to flare.
North Vernon traffic, experimental 93 Sierra X-ray, left base, 23, touch and go, North Vernon.
Nose is creeping up. There's your flare. A little much. Hold on to it. Yeah, ride it.
Almost headed to the end.
Why are we going that way? Because the wind is blowing. Now do you know what a curmudgeon is?
I think I'm learning fairly quickly.
Okay, the flare there were some mistakes, you caught them, you corrected them. And if you had just cushioned to the landing, the actual touchdown, a touch, just a bit, it would have been beautiful. It was very good. Don't get me wrong, very good.
I've had better still, though.
Yeah.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, turning left, crosswind, runway 3, runway 1A, Clark County.
So used to landing on 36.
You had a long day?
No, not really. Aaron was out of the office most of the morning, so that always makes it nice.
It's quieter.
I can get more work done.
Yeah.
Instead of her calling, hey Bill, every 5 minutes.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, turning left downwind, runway 18, Clark County.
Keep seeing that other runway and it's throwing me off.
Fuel's on both. We got fuel, power, undercarriage, mixture. Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left base, runway 18, Clark County.
That was a little low. You could cut the corner, that would help.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa on final runway 18, Clark County.
If you find you're a little far out and that's going to make you a little shallow, cut the corner.
That'd be a short approach?
That's not enough to call it short.
Hey, Clark County traffic, 609, 7 Golf is coming inbound from the south, roughly 4 miles. We'll be doing touch and goes for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
What are we doing at 75?
Getting it trimmed down.
The center line. How's your speed?
Too slow,
huh? Still slow. Still slow. Put the nose down. Nose down. Put speed up. There, 65. Okay. Wait for it. All right.
Hey, Clark County traffic, 609, 7 Golf is entering in the 45 for runway 18.
Did you feel
traffic
kind of level off, and then there was a sink right
yeah.
as we touched down? If you could have just pulled back slightly, just as that sink developed, it's a crosswind, remember? If you had a little more elevator, just
Clark
as that
County
sink developed,
it
would have been a beautiful touchdown.
That
was a good flare, real good flare. I'm going to do something. Just don't look at that at all. I want you to fly the traffic pattern based on what the runway looks like.
What was that word you said a while ago?
Curmudgeon.
Traffic 609, 7 Golf, turn to base for runway 18, touch and go, Clark County traffic.
879, name of Papa, Clark County traffic, left crosswind for 18, Clark County.
North Furnace traffic, terminal 930 X-ray, departing area to the west, North Furnace.
Gene Snyder traffic, Cherokee 9357 Juliet is 10 miles. South of the field, coming in for a full stop landing on runway 21. Any traffic, please advise. That's Gene Snyder.
Hey, Clark County traffic, 609, 7 Golf is on final for runway 18, touch and go, Clark County traffic.
Clark County traffic, 879, Lima Papa, downwind runway 18, left downwind, Clark County.
Cruise power, we're leveling off, right? And we're angling in. Your general compass was set off a little bit from where north really was. I thought you were probably looking at that. That might be what was making you angle in towards the runway, but apparently not.
Okay, fuels on both, undercarriage, mixture, prop, power.
Clark County traffic, 879 and Papa, left base for runway 18, Clark County.
Hey, Clark County traffic, 609, 7 miles, turning crosswind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Now, if we're too far out, just go ahead and start your turn early. But if we're just right, continue what you're doing.
Juliet, 5 miles south of the field, going to join a left downwind for runway 21, full stop.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left turning base, turning final runway 18, Clark County.
Clark County traffic, 609, 7 Golf is on downwind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
80 knots. Now you got 65 nailed. Keep it there, all the way to the flare. Good. Remember, there's a wind from the right. There's about 67 knots. Push the nose down. Push the nose down.
And Clark County traffic, 609, 7 Golf, turn to base for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Power off. We're getting there.
And Clark County traffic, 609, 7 Golf is turning final for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
crosswind runway 18, Clark County.
Clark County traffic, Tatavia 5053 Lima is inbound from the east for landing runway 18. We are at 1600, Clark County traffic.
Where was he at? I couldn't understand much of him.
5-3 Lima. Clark County traffic, 879 with Papa, left downwind for runway 18, Clark County.
Clark County traffic, what are you guys using as the active in the pattern there?
879 with Papa, runway 18.
Okay, are we angling in or angling out or?
We're back to angling in.
Now we should have a little bit of a crab because the wind is from over there, but we don't want to get closer to it unless we're too far out.
6097 Golf turning crosswind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Clark County traffic.
Fuel's on both. Undercarriage mixture prop.
Clark County traffic on crosswind. Do you have the Tatavia inside entering the left downwind?
We're looking for your traffic. We're on the, we're turning downwind right now for runway 18. We're looking for you.
We're going to do a right 360. We're right off your 3 o'clock here now.
Oh, we got you side for Clark County traffic.
Clark County traffic, 879 Papa, left base, runway 18, Clark County.
Clark County traffic, 6097 Golf is on downwind, runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Dropped too much.
Clark County traffic, 879 Papa on final runway 18, Clark County.
We are on the center line.
Clark County traffic, 6097 Golf. Turning base for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
And Clark County traffic, Tatavia 5053 Lima is on a left downwind for runway 18. We have both the Cessnas in the pattern in sight.
Busy pattern.
Hey, Clark County traffic, 6097 Golf, turning final for runway 18, Clark County. Clark
slow.
County traffic.
You are slow. Thank you. We're still slow. Too much. Now just hold it off, hold it off, hold it off. More.
Tommy 5053 Lima, turning base for runway 18. We have
that feel.
Final
better.
Clark County traffic.
Had the curmudgeon feel.
I like the touchdown. Have you noticed the last few as we go, the nose comes way up, then you got
to
reach down there and shove it forward?
I need
what
to
if
do
we
that.
Did that on the ground?
That's what I was going to say. I need to do that when I do my flaps.
Yeah. Like 1, 2, 3, and that'd probably be about enough to start with.
Tatavia 5053 Lima is turning final for runway 18. We have the Cessna on the runway in sight, Clark County traffic.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left crosswind runway 18, Clark County.
Hi, the flight controls.
Your controls.
Okay, take a break. Clear left.
Clark County, copy 5052 Lima, short final runway 1A. We'll be getting off the active as quickly as we can, 5052 Lima.
You go ahead. When I level off, reset this to agree with the mag compass.
Why?
Just because. So if we crash at Burn, the NTSB looks at it, they won't publish that Bill and Randy were flying around with their compass set way off. They'll think that was some contributing factor or something.
Clark County traffic, copy 5053 Lima's clearing the active momentarily. Clark County traffic.
Clark County traffic, Cessna. Niner Lima Papa, left downwind, runway 18, Clark County. Okay, I want to reduce the power here as we get a beam.
Clark
and
County,
I'm going to hold altitude.
5053 Lima's clearing the active.
That's going to make us slow down. When I get to about 85, I'm going to quit slowing down.
For runway 18, Clark County traffic.
And that's going to make us descend. So now the descent begins. I'm looking at the runway. It gets about 45 degrees behind us, which is just about now. There's first notch. I'll begin to turn left. Clear left?
Clear left.
About 75 on base. Then we'll go to the second notch of flaps. I'll use about 70. Clark County traffic, Cessna Niner Lima Papa, left base, runway 18, touch and go, Clark County. And I said 70, but I'm doing 75, so I gotta fix that.
Clark County traffic, copy 5053 Lima, taxi in to runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Clear left.
Clear left.
Okay, go full flaps, 65 for speed, so
and Clark
trim,
County
trim,
traffic, 6097 Golf, turning base for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
I'm going to aim for those stripes we talked about. Looking for 65. I know there's a wind from the right. I should probably be crabbed a little bit to the right. A little slow. Let's put the nose down. A little shallow.
Yeah,
well, I don't know.
Traffic, 609,
I think I'm going to touch down on those stripes, the ones just past 18. But I don't want that nose to come up until I'm ready to flare. Now, the apparent point of impact is just past 18, but I know the flare. Now we flare, power off. There's my marks right there. A little more, one wheel. Then the other wheel. Then that one. Okay, trim, 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 flaps up. Power in. Control the heading, stay on the center line. Speed's good, we're gonna lift off. Crosswind. And crab a little bit for that crosswind. A little more trim. Drifting left, correct that. Got my ground track reference point picked out. I am a little left, so I'll correct that. Looking for 80 on the speed. You have the flight controls.
I have the controls.
You have the controls. I don't know if that helped any, or at least you got a break.
Yeah. Every little bit helps. Clear left.
Clark County traffic, 879 on the top of left crosswind, runway 18, Clark County.
County traffic, stop at 5053 Lima, taking the active runway 18, will be departing to the north, Clark County traffic.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left downwind, runway 18, Clark County.
Anybody have the airplane behind us?
No. I got it till 9.
Oh, till 9. Excellent.
Yeah, I checked it and just extended it when I got there. Make sure.
Hey, Clark County traffic, stop at 5053 Lima. Just departed runway 18. We'll be departing to the north behind the traffic on Coswin. Clark County.
Five three Lima, be advised, when you transmit, there's a lot of background noise, makes you very hard to understand.
All right, thank you, 5053 Lima.
We got gas, we got undercarriage, yeah, we got power.
6097 Golf, starting downwind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Yeah, so we hold altitude initially, that makes us slow down. Then after we slow down, we just maintain speed. I don't know, 80 or something like that. That makes us descend. And then we're looking at the runway. When it's 45 degrees, time to turn.
879 Lima Papa, Clark County crosswind, or on base for runway 18, Clark County.
You know, one of these days I'll learn crosswind and downwind.
And I like 75 on base, 65 on final. So we can make sure the final's clear, then no Learjets coming swooping in from somewhere. And remember the marks we're going to look for?
Yep.
And so the apparent point of impact is going to be short of those marks. The flare will take us to the marks.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa on final for runway 18, Clark County.
Clark County traffic, 6097 Golf, turning base for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Bang out.
Now your speed control is scaring me, it's so good. How's the angle?
You scared me by saying scared.
Angle's on glide path.
Okay. I probably shouldn't say this because it'll...
Traffic 6097
it'll mess things up.
The inner query turns
don't get slow before the flare.
Trying.
Okay. If you think we're slow, push the nose down a little. And just before we touch down, as it begins to sink again, just a little more elevator. Nice. Little more, little more, little more, little more.
Blind dog, blind dog does find a bone now and then.
Remember, it's crosswind.
Yeah.
I was just as I reached for it, you cranked it in. You get full credit then. All right, pick out your ground track reference points, crab a little bit, and just slide right on out to where we should be going. Very nice. What I wanted to achieve today is speed control, angle control, and just a little bit of just before touchdown to soften the landing a little bit. And we're there. It doesn't mean that every landing from now on is going to be good, but you've got the tools.
Right.
So when it's not good, you'll say, I know what I should have done, and I will do it next time.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left crosswind, runway 18, Clark County.
Looking at that runway.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left downwind runway 18, Clark County.
Clark County traffic, 609 Seven Golf, turning crosswind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Okay, fuel's on both, got fuel, landing gear, power mixture.
Simulated engine failure, land on the runway. You only got one chance.
Yeah, Clark County traffic, 609 Seven Golf, turning downwind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Clark County traffic, Cessna Niner Lima Papa, left base, runway 18, touch and go, Clark County. You're putting the nose down when we're at 75? Are we going to be high? Oh my, yeah. Now, if you go faster than 68, it's going to extend our glide.
Right.
Work the speed.
Hey, Clark County traffic.
A bit of a right crosswind.
Working
the speed, work the speed, work the speed, work the speed. I gotta get a little air conditioning going. All right, trim, 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 flaps up, away we go. Crosswind, you know.
Yeah, Clark County traffic, 609, 7 golf.
Yeah, right, rudder would help.
18, Clark County traffic.
Managed to get it back over the runway.
That's embarrassing when another instructor from the same school is behind us looking at our grab track as we go, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Yeah.
Now here's a $64 question. If the engine quit right now, where are you going? So you did pitch over so we don't slow down and stall. Oh boy,
yeah.
Not much options, huh?
No.
Okay. Somewhere in here is all we got to deal with. We can't turn around and go back, anything like
right.
that.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left crosswind, runway 18, Clark County. Clark County traffic, 879, Papa left downwind, runway 1A, Clark County.
Clark County traffic 609, 7 Golf, turning cross, moving for runway 1A, Clark County traffic.
Same. Okay, field check. Fuels on both, fuel selector cutoffs again. Undercarriage, mixture, power.
Clark County traffic 609, 7 Golf is turning down. Runway 1A, Clark County traffic.
About 45 degrees.
Clark County traffic 879 Lima Papa, turning base runway 1A Clark County.
Northward in traffic, Cherokee 06 Tango is 3.5 south and will enter on a downwind for 23 at Northward.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, turning final runway 1A Clark County.
Clark County traffic, 6097 Golf, turning base for runway 1A Clark County traffic.
Is that all the flaps you want?
Always forget about that third notch for some reason.
Clark County traffic 6097 Golf is turning final for runway 1A Clark County traffic.
You felt it, that little sink, and you inch back on it. And we're on the center line.
Trying to get that gremlin to be happy.
You familiar with the musical Fiddler on the Roof?
Yes.
Song just went through my mind. Wonder of wonder, a miracle of miracles.
He finally got it.
Doesn't that feel sweet, though?
It does.
There's a rule. If you're out flying solo and you have a landing like that, there'll be nobody to witness it.
Sure.
I don't know, about wore out? Want another one?
Yeah, let's do one more.
Okay.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left crosswind, runway 1A, Clark County.
nav VOR.
Besides that, I'm getting used to my saying now too.
So you were ruthless about your speed that time. You had it really nailed, and you didn't anticipate the flare and let the nose come up before.
Northbound traffic, Cherokee 06.
I'm getting more used to the ground rush coming up.
Yeah. And you're getting close to the ground before you flare. Some people flare higher but much more gradually, and that makes the flight instructor relax a little bit. But if this is working for you, do it your way. That happens to be the way that I do it too. But if you're flying with another instructor, he might be a little jumpy about, you know, is he going to flare?
Right.
You know. So just be aware of that.
879 Lima Papa, Clark County, cross downwind for runway 18 Clark County.
Clark County traffic 609.
Fuels on both, undercarriage, mixture, power, they got fuel. We're not quite there yet.
Hey, Clark County traffic 609, 7 Golf is turning downwind for runway 18 Clark County traffic.
North Vernon traffic, Cherokee 06 Tango, crosswind 23, North Vernon.
Clark County traffic 879 and Papa turning base runway 18 Clark County.
And North Vernon traffic, Cherokee 06 Tango's downwind 23 North Vernon.
Clark County traffic 879 Lima Papa turning final runway 18 Clark County.
Let's make this a full stop.
Okay. You want it abruptly or smoothly?
Smooth, of course.
And Clark County traffic 6097 Golf is turning base for runway 18 Clark County traffic.
Clark County, Bonanza 9026 Victor is catch inbound ILS 18 before stop.
First turns a runway.
Runway, right.
Hey, Clark County traffic 6097 Golf is turning final for runway 18 Clark County traffic, touch and go.
Clark County traffic 879 Pablo turning off runway 18 Clark County.
And let's taxi back for a takeoff. Get around the corner here. We don't want to be dangerous taxi while watching, but we can maybe glance over there and to see how his landings are going and maybe learn something from it, maybe not.
Yeah, Clark County, 9026 Victor.
They're pretty good to me.
Yeah. Inbound, 18.
tail that nose wheel off. And we got a little bit of a quartering tailwind right now.
Which direction quartering?
Left quartering tailwind. And somebody painted that yellow line way over there.
It sounded was smoother on this side.
That's what you should tell the examiner. A little bit fast. I would reduce the throttle a little bit. Well, you remember the short field stuff we talked about, short field takeoff?
Uh-huh. We got somebody coming in on final.
Yeah.
Hey, Clark County traffic, 609, 7 Golf is turning crosswind for runway 1A, Clark County traffic.
Short field takeoff or soft field?
Short.
Okay. Yeah, flaps 10 degrees.
Okay, make it so.
And we take as much as the runway as we can. Hold the brakes, give it full power.
Traffic 6097 Golf is turning downwind for runway 18 Clark County traffic.
Hold the nose wheel up or hold the elevator up.
What's our first climb speed going to be?
63?
56.
56.
And then it says 61. Get 156 till we're clear of the obstacles and accelerate 61 and then get the flaps up and then go to normal climb speed. And we don't have to hold the elevator all the way back. That's on the soft field, but we'll have some aft elevator. We're going to come off the ground about 55, but then we want to climb at 56.
Okay. See anybody else?
No. Got our guy on downwind there, so it's a good time to go.
Clark County traffic 879 the Papa taking off runway 18 Clark County.
Our Bonanza down here is still on the runway, but he'll be getting off. He's getting off now.
And Clark County traffic 6097 Golf is on base for runway 18 Clark County.
Is that Lee?
Yeah.
Okay, hold those brakes, power up. Back about here. Good power, then let go of the brakes, and away we go.
Okay, traffic.
Go back, yep, right crosswind.
Runway 18 Clark County.
We're drifting left. Okay, 56, please. Nope, 56. All right, now we're up and clear, 61. And accelerate, flaps up. There's not really much to it.
No.
It's just a little different because we're nose high more. But if we had a short field, that technique would,
goes overhead at 5,500 southeast,
would give us the shortest ground roll. Let's do a short field landing. What's different on a short field landing?
Speed coming in, 61.
61.
Mega,
and that means we must not get slower than 61 prior to the flare, or we're going to fall and bust our butts.
I need to run this a little bit.
Clark County traffic, 879 at Papa. Left crosswind, runway 18 Clark County.
All right, thanks. Which hangar?
Other thing on the short field, there's the marks that we're going for must touch down not before, but not much beyond, 200 feet beyond.
Clark County traffic, 879 Lima Papa, left downwind, runway 18 Clark County.
Clark County traffic 6097 Golf, starting crosswind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
We got fuel mixture, undercarriage, fuels on both, mixture,
Clark County, four,
undercarriage, power,
and down for runway 18, Clark County.
Bonanza 9026 Victor is departing runway 18, and we're staying in closed traffic. See you in a minute there, Mason.
I'll see you too.
Clark County traffic 6097 Goss on downwind for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Oh, he's taking off over there, but I didn't hear him say anything.
Yeah, I heard him talking. He's a Bonanza.
Okay.
He's staying in the traffic pattern.
Clark County traffic 879 Lima Papa, left base runway 18 Clark County.
We went at 61 on final, right?
Affirmative. It's the only thing that changes.
Clark County traffic 879 Lima Papa, turning final runway 18, Clark County.
Bonanza 26 Victor is crosswind 18, Clark County.
Got your marks in sight.
Which ones are we going for? The solid ones?
Let's go for the big fat ones out there, okay. The solid ones. They're much easier to see.
Clark County traffic 6097 Golf, turning base for runway 18, Clark County traffic.
Help.
Clark County traffic 6097 Golf, turning final for runway 18 Clark County traffic.
Get slow. Resist the urge. When we touched down, we were cocked to the right a little bit.
Yeah, it has a 9026 Victor.
Otherwise, it'd have been a smooth touchdown.
18 Clark County.
Oh, that guy was transmitting, I could hear in the background, beep.